Southbound is closed due to a traffic incident this morning. The Fond du Lac County Sheriff's Office initially closed all lanes going southbound near County Road F. They have since left the right lane closed, and cleanup is expected to last around 2 hours. The fire